everybody. My name is Matt Elliott, and I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon on Highway 99 to show you a great new floor plan from Montana. This is the 3941 FO, which stands for front office, and it's really cool. I'm excited about this coach. There's a lot of things I want to tell you about it, but let's stipulate a couple of things. Montana is a legendary product for full-time residents. This is a coach that can take a camping trip, but it's also something you can set up in year-round or on your vacation property. It can handle cold weather. It's very well built. These are a tremendous value. So let's walk around the outside and see some of the cool features on this coach. First of all, you can see they're very attractive. They have the frameless windows, all dark tinted. The frameless windows are important, especially if you're spending a lot of time in the coach, because there's less condensation around those window frames. So you don't have the aluminum window frames, you know, transferring heat and creating condensation. Now, we also have hydraulic leveling on this coach. So they operate very easily and they're quick. Another thing I want to point out on this coach is we have the Road Armor hitch and suspension package. And that is a really good feature because it helps improve the way this coach tows. There's a great big rubber bushing right in here, and this headpiece pivots a little bit. There's a lot more to it than that, but it really makes it better to ride. Now, as we go around the backside here on the driver's side, the passenger side, I know it's one of the sides, we can look under here and you can see there's a tremendous amount of storage in there. And also you can see there's a vacuum cleaner built in. This has a built-in vacuum. And another thing that I think is really interesting is you can see that all of the superstructure is welded aluminum. This coach really does a good job on weight. The other thing is that big metal chamber in the middle, see that? That's a heat duct. So this distributes heat to the storage area as well as to the coach very, very nicely. Okay, now let's walk around this way. We have the solid steps here. These are great because when you step on them, the coach isn't bouncing up and down. It's very stable. So if you've got, you know, hips or knees or ankles or anything you're worried about, this is much easier to get in and out of. If we look here, we see a little sticker. This says 440i, and what that means is this has 440 watts of solar already installed on the coach, and there's a myriad of other features that make this a good coach if you happen to find yourself off the grid. So it's already set up with the solar, you don't even have to worry about it. Okay, let's walk around here. This is one of the things that I'm so excited about on this coach. This design has an outside kitchen. A lot of these fifth wheels just don't really have an outside galley, but this one does. We can pull a griddle out here. We've got, well, let me see here. Yeah, that's locked. That's a little refrigerator. It's all done in metal, so it stays really clean. One thing I like about having a griddle is that a griddle doesn't have any open flame, so you're not as likely to have a grease fire as if you were cooking under your coach, under your awning with a barbecue. This thing is a lot nicer to have than a barbecue for that. Okay, now, as we come down here, we see a massive storage area, and you really got to see it from back here to appreciate it. So, when you look at the storage here, it's totally versatile. The one thing that everybody always needs is more storage. This coach does it for you better than any. It's just got so much room, and it's got this big Joey box that pulls out, so it's easy to load and unload no matter what you're carrying, whatever hobbies you have, whatever tools you need to carry. This thing's got space for it. It's fantastic. Now, you can see there's access over here on this side too. And down this side, you could see that we have three slide outs. There's slide outs on the other side too. So this has got a lot of room. I want to show you up here. If you take a look at here, this is your water bay. It's all internal. So with this coach, if your furnace is on, you don't have to worry about your plumbing freezing. Everything's internal. It's a four seasons coach. There's a lot more to talk about here, but I want to get to the interior. So follow me. Okay, so now we're looking at the interior on this beautiful new floor plan from Montana. So what's special is that this is laid out like you've seen probably other coaches, with a front living room where we have slide outs on both sides. We've got a TV stand, we've got a fireplace right here, your home theater system and everything is right here. These two couches both fold out and make queen size beds. And then you also have recliners right in front of the TV, which is dynamite. And you can see there's even heat ducts up here. So this is a really nice coach for keeping warm. And then this is what's really new. This is the front office. Now, a lot of people are working from their RVs. If you're full timing, you might still be at work. You might even have correspondence or hobbies where you need a place set up for your computer. So this has a lot of countertop in here, a lot of room for a chair to swivel around. It's got a little cork board. It's got a front window and a blind, so you get some light in here. It's really nice. And then you have a lot of storage down below. So you have room for papers and files and whatever you need. There's drawers over here too. So now with the front office, I've got a place where I can go get some work done or write some letters or do whatever I want to do with my computers. A lot of people have video games they like to play. So this gives you a great place to do that, right up in the very front of the coach. Okay, let's go look at the kitchen. Now, that front office isn't the only new thing in this coach. The kitchen has been totally redesigned. So if you think about your typical front lounge model, when you come into the galley, there's an island right in the middle, and it's pretty snug. But what they've done, we have opposing slides, and there's no island, and then there's no need for it because they've designed it in a way there's a lot more space in this one than in the old ones. We have these extensions that come out to give me more counter space. Of course, those are all drawers. And these, by the way, are all solid surface countertops. They're really, really nice. They're going to stay beautiful forever and be really easy to clean and care for. We have a great big stainless steel farm sink, recessed, easy to use and easy to clean, single handle faucet. And I can actually see the TV from right here. So that works out pretty good. Now, another thing this has a new 12-volt refrigerator. Now, remember I mentioned this has 440 watts of solar already on it. Your batteries are getting a lot of support in this coach. So I can run this fridge even when I'm driving. It's great when I'm dry camping. I'm able to keep my batteries replenished with solar. Of course, if I'm plugged in while I'm driving, or if I want to use a couple of portable generators or even a built-in generator, you could do all of that stuff on this coach. Got a beautiful stove, huge three burner, great big oven so you can actually cook something in there, convection microwave, and then look at all this storage here. Just tons of pantry space. This design on this kitchen is so much better than the previous models offered. I really, really like this. Now, in the old ones, you had this island kitchen, and then the bathroom was all the way in the back of the coach behind the master bedroom. And so they needed to put in a half bath right in this area. And that's why the kitchen is so much smaller, because we had that second bathroom in there. They did it different on this one. Watch this. If you come up here, we've got our bathroom, lots of storage, place for a garbage can, porcelain toilet, counter space. It's got a really nice shower, even has a seat in it. Great medicine cabinet here. High capacity exhaust fan up there in the ceiling. That's even got a rain sensor on it. So if it's on and it starts raining, it'll close itself. It's brilliant. And then we've got our master suite. Back here, got a king size bed, got another TV, got a whole bunch of drawers and a full wardrobe with a clothes hamper and plenty of room down there if you want to put shoes or whatever you want to fold up. They put nightstands in by the bed up overhead. So if you have something you want to plug in, a CPAP machine or your telephone, everything is right there. You'll also notice that these outlets up here have these little yellow stickers on them. These are inverted outlets. These are outlets that can run through an inverter right off your battery. So again, if you're traveling and you're between hookups, you can still use your appliances that you need if you have the inverter. So that's pretty cool. Then down here, we have more storage. And if I want, I could put a washer dryer in here. So this coach is really set up great for somebody that needs a year-round coach that they can live in. It's got a little office space. It's got a lot of galley space. It's got a lot of versatile bedding choices. And it's a Montana. This is a benchmark product for residential living. It's a very good value. So that's a quick look at the 3941 FO from Montana, a brand new floor plan. It's absolutely dynamite. I hope you enjoyed the video. I would love to show it to you in person or answer any questions you have. So please give me a call. My name is Matt Elliott. My number is 541-954-8495. Thanks a bunch. You have a great day.